Are you not satisfied with the details on your dashboard? Then this is the solution for you. In this video, I'll show you how to access more valuable car information like fuel consumption, speed, RPM, trip distance, speed warnings, and much more, all through this OBD display. But before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscribe button to stay updated with SetNFix. Let's get started. I ordered this unit from AliExpress. When you open the package, the first thing you'll see is the display. Next, we have the OBD cable, which connects to your car's OBD port. As usual, there's a user manual and some double-sided tape for mounting the display unit. This cable features an OBD connector on one end and a mini USB connector on the other. Now, let's take a look at how to connect it to your vehicle. All modern vehicles come equipped with an OBD connector. Locate this connector in your car and ensure the cable is plugged in correctly. Next, connect the other end of the cable to the OBD display. The first time you set it up, it may take a moment to read the data. Remember, OBD data can only be collected after the vehicle's engine is started. This switch has all the options. If you push it left, you can select speed and water temperature. And also if you push right, you can switch to time, RPM, travel distance, travel time, and voltage. And also, you can change the display mode by short press in the switch. This is RPM progress bar and the right side the fuel consumption progress bar. In the middle it is water temperature icon. By long pressing the button, you can adjust the data. When you long press, first you can see the speed. The number in the left side is menu number and right side is speed value. If the value is not correct with original dashboard, you can change it and long press to save. Menu number 2 is fuel consumption, number 3 is RPM alarm. You can make an alarm if the vehicle is over the given RPM level. Menu number 4 is the vehicle speed alarm, you can set is as your requirement. Menu 5 is for water temperature alarm. And menu 6 is the low voltage alarm. This is very important to all of you. Menu 7 is fatigue alarm. Its default value is 8 hours. 8 is for brightness adjustment. There is a LDR to automatically change the brightness. Number 9 is to change speed unit km/h or mph. The number 10 menu is for water temperature unit. Celsius or Fahrenheit. Menu 11 is for battery voltage. This is specially for hybrid vehicles. Menu 12 is to change the shutdown time. Menu 13 allows you to change the time. And finally menu 14 is for factory reset option. In the menu 13, you can adjust the time. If you push left it will change the hours and if you push right, the minute will be changed. Changes are only for increasing the value. And long press to save the data. I will show the data while driving the vehicle. You can see the vehicle speed and the trip distance here. And also you will see the RPM as well. This unit is useful and it will give you a nice look to your vehicle. I hope you enjoy the video and learn something new. If so, do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. I will see you another important video. Be innovative and stay with SetNFix.